Welcome back to our channel. Today is a lucky day because I got that. And you probably ask yourself, man, this is just an old rusty pipe. Well, it is, but I'm gonna make a lock out of that. And then you have to buy this stuff. It's really expensive when you need only short amounts of that. But I got that from the junkyard for nearly nothing. Well, we paid 75 bucks, but with a lot of other metal, I call it trash, but still usable metal. So I hope you have fun. And what is important when you work with the angle grinder, like I do later, use some protection gear, at least some glasses if you don't have a mask. Guys, if you like our work, you see I'm grinding, my friend is cutting. So if you want to honor that and have a look at more stuff at our channel, we would be very happy if you subscribe and ring the bell to not miss anything. So as you have seen, we cut it to a more suitable length, and also we got some nice edges now. Well, they are still sharp, but at least straight around. And now we have to get a way to grip the lock. And for that we have to cut into two holes, I call it, as you see here already marked. And this is the next step I'm gonna do now. guys, normally I'm really a fan of working with the angle grinder, and the first two cuts were fun, but now I'm happy that they're done. Everything is cut, everything is ground. Now it's time to weld. For that we're gonna use a cheap stick welder, should be available for you as well. So as you see, you don't need a lot of tooling. We make the handles and also some pipes to load it with blades. Enjoy the rest of the video. We'll be right back.
bereit?